And then there were four. Both teams have dazzled and delighted us throughout, but who will make it to the World Cup? It's fair to say that tension levels have been heightened as we get ready for this semi-final here at the 2022 World Cup. My name is Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And a special atmosphere for this very special contest. It's the Netherlands versus the Korea Republic.
Well, this could be an absolute classic, and the prize couldn't be any bigger, could it? A place in the World Cup final. Let's just hope we get two teams that want to play good football and come out and attack the opposition. This should be a good game.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Frenkie de Jong plays with Davy Klaassen in central midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Firing it towards goal. Determined defending. Well, Memphis Depay is well capable of changing the course of any game, and it's reasonable to assume, Stuart, that he'll have his say in this one.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. Oh, dear, oh, dear. The goal was at his mercy. Tame effort. Wang Hee-chan. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Depay. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Quang. Chu. Now Son. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And blocked for now. Klaassen. Moving into the advanced position. Cho Gui-sung went in strongly to win the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And he takes it on. Well, possibilities in the centre. De Jong. Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Wang Hee-chan. And given away. Klaassen. Steven Berghuis. Well, possession ceded by the Netherlands. Well, attacking possibilities, but they dealt with the threat posed.
Well, those stats tell you everything. A tight and cagey game without enough goal mouth action. Both teams need to get more players forward if they're to pose a real threat.
Well, let's find out if they can get out of their defensive posture here. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. Wang Hee-chan. Kim Moon-hwang. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Can he give them the lead?
Well, just look at his strength here. He holds off the challenge, he keeps his balance, and he finds the back of the net. It's a wonderful goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. De Vrij. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Heung-min Son. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Football is a fast-paced game. Pressing the sprint button will make your player run at her top speed, which is great for moving around the pitch quickly, but it makes it more difficult to control the ball. Sprinting also reduces the accuracy of your shots and passes. Players cannot sprint indefinitely. To be efficient, try to sprint only when needed. And
Depay. Here's Berghaus. Can he finish? Body in the way. Now the hopes rise as they win a corner. Now sending it in. And you need your defender to take charge. Depay. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Hwang In-byeom. Now Son. Cho Gue-sung. And that is offside. Frankie de Jong. Plenty of options. Superb block. Heung-min Son. And intercepts again. Daily Blint. Depay. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, it was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
So, a personnel change then. Shot attempted. The save was a good one. Son. Cho Gue-sung. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Oh, he looks threatening. And will the cross work out for them? Well, no damage done.
Well, as you can see, the Netherlands have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes, and they've created chances. It just now needs one of those chances to be taken, but you feel it's coming.
Yes, who knows, maybe another opportunity in the works for them. Will they get themselves level here? And up for grabs off the keeper, and there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. A chance maybe from the wide position. Son at the ready. The clearance wasn't decisive. And keeping it out. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. De Vrij. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Steven Bergwijn. Could be. Well, fantastic reflex. Oh, there it is! And surely we've witnessed the goal that will take them through to the final. Astonishing scenes here. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Forward they go, chasing the game. Oh, what an opportunity! Oh, it's in! Can you believe it? Back on level terms, and the dream of making the final is very much alive again. Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
So underway again at 2-2. And so into the final 5 minutes. Depay. Can they nudge in front late on here? Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. No space for them here. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, the supporters think it's on. They cannot be separated here, and it's on. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, maybe I wrote him off too quickly. Good defending in the end. Depay. Weghorst putting his body on the line. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Frankie de Jong. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Kim. And Lee Jae-sung with it. It's opening up for them. Are they going to forge ahead?
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Blint. That's it, half-time in extra time. The second period still to come. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Disappointing for the players at the centre that it didn't reach them. And out of play for what will be a throw to the Netherlands. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Kyungmin Son, Kangin Lee, and a bad pass it was. On the attack in the closing phase, thumps clear. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And time for the change now. Played over. Well, it still could be dangerous. Pretty simple for the keeper. Kim. Pike Seong-ho. Lee. Now Son. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Weghorst. Crossing possibilities. Can he find the net? And there goes the whistle. Music to the ears of all their fans. They've only gone and made it through to the World Cup final.
Well, it was certainly a tight contest for 90 minutes, but in extra time, that touch more quality came to the fore, and they deserved their victory.